cupping technique. Obviously, good posture again. Hands in a cup formation. And the aim of this is just to break up the muscle fibres again and for blood circulation. So hands relatively close. And relatively to a fast pace, cup slowly making your way up the back, up the muscle belly.